There's only one country in the heart of the Middle East that has no tremors, no protests, and that's Israel. Because we're the only genuine democracy.
אתם באים אלינו הפוך על הפוך עם מצלמות ומודיעים אחד אחד שלא עשה שום דבר חוץ מלהרים את קולו.
The only one where we respect human rights.
מומלץ למי שמארגן משמרת מחאה להודיע למשטרה, מומלץ מראש על פעילות זו כדי שהמשטרה תוכל להיערך ולהגן על המשתתפים.
עוד פעם, איך?
לא לדפוק בהם מכות, לא להיכנס בהם עם קסדות, ולא לשקר, זה בטוח.
I mean, look at this, earth shaking everywhere.
It's very bad for my government. I haven't food, I haven't anything. Me and my children, I will die today.
More than 40 people were injured in the late night riot that broke out after an otherwise peaceful demonstration.
By the dozen, as you can see, he's completely chaotic.
West of India, right up to the Straits of Gibraltar, everything is shaking and rocking.
Sun comes shining, and I was strolling, the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling. The voice was chanting, and the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, and this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
And the only stable place, the only stable country, is this democracy Israel, a developed country, prosperous country, everybody's equal under the law. It has a strong military because it has a strong society.
It would take 10 years to change the system of the earth.
Unless somebody here invents something wrong, which would be very helpful.
All politics is immersed in corruption.
And if you have it, let me know.
There are no Negro problems, or Polish problems, or Jewish problems, or Greek problems, or women problems. There are human problems.
We've got to take the power back!
We are
tired of the government taking our money.
We've got to take the scheme.
ואתם
תעשו את העבודה שלכם כאן כדי שלא יפטרו אתכם!
Expanding it in ways
that
we have no say
in. כדי שלא יפטרו אתכם ותמצאו את עצמכם מובטלים כמו כל כך הרבה ישראלים.
We have no say whatsoever. Federal Reserve Bank and they are getting all of our money.
ילדה בת שש!
Our kids' money.
מה תגידו להם?
Our grandkids' money.
מה תגידו להם שתשבו איתם?
Oh yeah, it's all over!
נקרא אלימות משטרתית 2012.
למה? 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 אלימות, אלימות, זה מאוד מה שאתם יודעים אוהבים. אלימות!
Kind of revolution coming.
ישראל, שהפכה אותנו לעבדים, אל תהיו עבדים, נולדנו